Green jerseys today. They are not live, so no quarterback is going to the ground unless something wrong happens. As Jebbia on the first play going up top, and the catch for Javon McQuitty.
Rocket.
Unable to play, so the top two receivers for this squad are not going to be playing in this spring game as Mikhail Wilbon with a nice run up to the 33. Try to retract those balloons. Third and 11. Bunch to the air again. Looking to the other side. A jump ball for Kirk Rapdahl, but he's out of bounds. In the end. Scott Frost looked at and said, that's the guy who can lead this team into the future. As Tyshawn Lindsey with some running room. Lindsey down inside midfield at the 47-yard line. Bishop Newman High School in Wahoo. Vedral touched up, and that's a sack. The pressure from Alex Davis on third down and 8. Bunch in some trouble. Eludes the rush, throws on the run. Nice catch by Osigbo. And Divine Osigbo with a first down on the football field.
I definitely like the way they've used Tyshawn Lindsey today.
Rocket.
I've seen the coming guys like Honus, Winemaster, and Breon Dixon. And as I say that, they get gashed up the middle, but that's the good eye deception from Martinez.
Good sign.
Bell motion out. Martinez, good protection, throws it wide open. Touchdown, Javon McQuitty. 25 yards from Martinez to McQuitty. Vedral back in at quarterback, and they're going to throw. Honus got hit as he threw, and it's going to be intercepted by Lamar Jackson. Jackson, who does not have an interception in his career, comes up with a pick in the spring game at the 41-yard line.
Rocket.
Trying to punch this one in to the air. Touchdown.
We've seen all these quarterbacks. They should make great drives.
And they're pretty excited about him as well. Alex Davis with the interception here as Vedral off the back foot trying to get it out to Austin Rose.
Would do things that just took your breath away. So.
Martinez wide open in the end zone for a touchdown.
How do you feel there?
Oh, like we're part of the way there. I'm starting to see it. I just want to see more of that. I want to see guys grinding, physical, playing tough.
What'd you see here, Amir?
Oh, man, the minute he pulled that ball, I knew that defender was in trouble. He had him in space, gave him a little hesitation. Then it accelerates here. I like the gutting it.
Catch on the edge. A little bit of running room. And even more running room. Going down the sidelines and not stopping. It's a touchdown.
Rocket.